It's hard to get anyone to agree these days.
But 86% of nurses are voting yes on question one.
Thousands of nurses came together to put this on the ballot.
To limit how many patients are assigned to nurses at the same time.
Patient limits mean more time with your nurse and better care for you.
Independent scientific studies agree.
Dozens of studies.
That's why 86%, 86%.
86% of nurses are voting yes on question one.